he disrupt my venom?
Find an opening. Welcome back, Venom Powers.
Dead.
Now, show us your full strength.
Do you feel any regret for what you've done?
Whatever I did to you in the past, it's never been personal.
I'm sure to you it wasn't.
What do you want? An apology?
I want you to feel even half the pain you caused me!
Back off!
last time you hurt anybody!
You're a cliché! At least the other spider has a man behind the mask!
You don't know anything about me! No more negative energy! My powers are back! My head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul. I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me!
To teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down, put people in danger. It's not Spider-Man. Spider-Man helps people. You just hurt them.
It's not true.
Hey, whoa, don't shoot the messenger here. It's not even me you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really? Miles.
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you.
I'm not listening.
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take. You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Hanky. Kenki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. I didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
Don't!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
This ends when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Mijo, where are you?
No!
I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No.
You're going to get yourself killed.
I won't.
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No. I want to protect you. I will.
I heard that before.
I mean it.
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom!
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you.
That's enough, Lee.
Miles.
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough. I have everything I need.
Hey there, big man. Man, it feels good to see you. A lot's changed since I left. You became a whole hero.
But I couldn't save you. Or Finn. If Spider-Man can't protect everyone, who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. What you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? A coward. Stained my family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No. Give up!
I won't.
Give up. Give up.
Give up.
When you're done, I'm not doing this anymore. You wanna know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall!
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you!
Miles.
No. I'm done listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Let them escape!